Hi all, welcome to another video of NS Pharma. Today I am going to discuss 25 multiple choice questions and their answers. These are important questions which you can expect for upcoming pharmacist competitive exams like government pharmacist exam, drug analyst, drug inspector, GPAT, etc. Let's begin. Question number 51. Morden Black is used as an indicator in the titration of Option A, calcium lactate. Option B, sodium acetate. Option C, ammonium chloride. Option D, hydrogen peroxide. Answer, calcium lactate. Question number 52. Which of the following conditions is not associated with ischemic heart disease? Option A, angina pectoris. Option B, hypertension. Option C, myocardial infarction. Option D, congestive heart disease. Answer, congestive heart disease. Question number 53. Carbon dioxide is used as option A, antacid. Option B, acidifier. Option C, buffer. Option D, respiratory stimulant. Answer, respiratory stimulant. Question number 54. Dash is used for treating dandruff. Option A, selenium sulfide. Option B, sulfur. Option C, yellow mercuric oxide. Option D, titanium dioxide. Answer, selenium sulfide. Question number 55. Sodium fluoride is used to cure. Option A, inflammation of mouth. Option B, bacterial infection. Option C, acidity. Option D, dental caries. Answer, dental caries. Question number 56. Sodium metal is stored in option A, well closed container. Option B, kerosene. Option C, wax. Option D, methanol. Answer, kerosene. Question number 57. Tetracycline should not be given with option A, milk. Option B, aluminium hydroxide gel. Option C, beetroot. Option D, all of the above. Answer, all of the above. Question number 58. Keller-Kiliani test is specified for option A, anthraquinone glycosides. Option B, cardiac glycosides. Option C, saponins. Option D, flavonoids. Answer, cardiac glycosides. Question number 59. Which bark drug is used as cardiotonics? Option A, Ashoka. Option B, cinnamon. Option C, Arjuna. Option D, pterocarpus. Answer, Arjuna. Question number 60. Which oil is a natural source of vitamin A? Option A, cod liver oil. Option B, hydrocarpus oil. Option C, castor oil. Option D, shark liver oil. Answer, Answer: cod liver oil. Question number 61. Dash is botanical source of Indian senna. Option A, dried leaflets of Cassia angustifolia. Option B, dried leaflets of Cassia acutifolia. Option C, dried leaflets of Cassia auriculata. Option D, dried leaflets of Cassia obovata. Answer, dried leaflets of Cassia angustifolia. Question number 62. Combined umbelliferin test is positive for option A, nutmeg, option B, asafoetida, option C, tolu balsam, option D, gugul. Answer, asafoetida. Question number 63. Clofibrate reduces the option A, blood pressure, option B, heart rate, option C, elevated triglyceride level, option D, fever. Answer, elevated triglyceride level. Question number 64. DASH is a major lipid constituent of the cell membrane. Option A, phospholipids. Option B, glycolipids. Option C, cholesterol. Option D, fatty acid. Answer, phospholipids. Question number 65. Color index indicate. Option A, relative amount of WBC present per cubic millimeter of blood. Option B, relative amount of hemoglobin present in single RBC. Option C, relative amount of hemoglobin present in 100 WBC. Option D, relative amount of RBC present per cubic millimeter of blood. Answer, relative amount of hemoglobin present in single RBC. Question number 66. Naloxone is a morphine. Option A, agonist. Option B, antagonist. Option C, mixed agonist and antagonist. Option D, all of the above. Answer, antagonist. Question number 67. Digitalis is given to the patients suffering from option A, congestive heart failure, option B, left ventricular failure, option C, atrial flutter, option D, all of the above. Answer, congestive heart failure. Question number 68. Diaphragm is a option A, skeletal muscle, option B, smooth muscle, option C, bone cavity, option D, artery. Answer, smooth muscle. Question number 69. Which of the following is the function of plasma proteins? Option A, regulation of blood volume. Option B, regulation of blood pressure. Option C, helps in coagulation process. Option D, all of the above. Answer, all of the above. Question number 70. Which of the following bone have no marrow cavity? Option A, scapula. Option B, clavicle. Option C, ulna. Option D, none of the above. Answer, scapula. Question number 71. Isoniazid induced peripheral neuritis can be prevented by administration of option A, anticonvulsants, option B, anti-inflammatory agents, option C, vitamin B6, option D, vitamin B12. Answer, vitamin B6. Question number 72. The ointment base of mineral origin is option A, olive oil, option B, cotton seed oil, option C, castor oil, option D, paraffin wax. Answer, paraffin wax. Question number 73. The Pharmacy Council of India is reconstituted every dash years. Option A, 10 years. Option B, 1 year. Option C, 2 years. Option D, 5 years. Answer, 5 years. Question number 74. Which of the following schedule gives standards of mechanical contraceptives? Option A, Schedule C. Option B, Schedule F. Option C, Schedule D. Option D, Schedule R. Answer, Schedule R. Question number 75. Under which section of Indian Penal Code the drug inspectors are appointed? Option A, Section 23. Option B, Section 17. Option C, Section 21. Option D, Section 22. Answer, Section 21. Thank you for watching. We will upload next part soon. So kindly subscribe the channel and get notified. Thank you.